a conversation with the stranger next to you. What are you scared of? Shake the hand of a homeless man. From the moment he landed, he didn't stand a chance. You just gotta get started and then work a little harder, and this bound to be disaster. I guess that's all just part of it. And be very wary of the 40-hour week. It'll tear at your sleeves till you buckle at the knees. Let there be light, let it shine down, shine. Gather your thoughts and sport a positive voice. It's a choice. Let's